May I have silence now as I begin the program for the day? Teachers, all faculty members, students, kindly stay alert. I can't express my joy enough this afternoon to see a hall packed with our beloved guests. And my joy knows no bound in expressing my gratitude for your presence, and also to extend a very warm welcome to each and every one of you with a big hug and lots of love to this annual Parents' Day of Imperial World School. We have our chief guests, special guests, all guests here, so I take this liberty to begin this program on a formal note. Before I do that, once again, a few announcements. In cases of emergency, I know what you would think of that, but anyway, in cases of emergency, the exits, we have four exits here, but during the program, while the events are going on, only the door where I'm pointing out to the left behind you will be accessible to you. This door on the left will be closed in cases of emergency, in case you have to use the restrooms, and you are also provided with coffees and snacks in case you need a break in between. Coffees and snacks, refreshments are available to you, hot and fresh, at the entrance, in front of the building, outside. In case somebody needs medical aid, we have a nurse at hand, Mrs. Sarita Kunwar, behind me, backstage, right here. And a special announcement for parents, which I will also keep repeating during the course of the program. Parents, kindly refrain from meeting your children during the program. All requirements of the students are provided for. Your children are taken well care of. Teachers are there, and all faculty members are there to cater to your children. So during the program, I kindly request you to sit back, relax, enjoy what your children have to perform. And at the end of the day, dispersal of the students, parents are allowed to take their students, their wards, their children, only after the program ends. And for that too, I shall be letting you know where exactly each classes are located. For that, I will inform you during the course of the event. To get back to my formal welcome address to you all, once again, ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you with warm, open arms to our much-awaited annual Parents' Day of Imperial World School. Today, we rejoice and celebrate the invaluable partnership between our dedicated educators and you, the pillars of support in our students' lives. As we embark on this joyous occasion, let us reflect on the journey of growth and learning that our students have undertaken throughout the course of the year. Their achievement, however big or small, are a testament to the nurturing created by our school community. I now invite you to revel in the rich cultural extravaganza, definitely a feast for your eyes, prepared by our own children. It is also my esteemed honor to welcome all our guests here. Teachers with the bouquets and students, please kindly move forward. It is my distinct honor to welcome our chairman, sir, Mr. Kumar Karki. Our Honorable Chief Guest, Mr. Mita Ram Adhikari, Mayor of Budanilkanta Municipality. Our special guest of the day, Mr. Wong Jong Feng, Director of Chinese Embassy of Nepal. I hope I did justice in pronouncing your name. And we have a guest today, Mr. Binod Blom, President of Phoenix Inspiration. Next, our own very dear Madam Principal, Mrs. Junita Karki. May I also introduce you to our guest, Mr. Blonde's, Mrs. Blonde. Please put your hands together for Mrs. Binod Blonde too. And we have our admin head, Mr. Rajiv Karka. And of course, I cannot forget but mention all our parents and guardians in attendance. A very warm welcome once again. And finally, a heartfelt welcome to the esteemed faculty, the dedicated staff, and our cherished students. Welcome once again to the Parents' Day of Imperial World School. May I now request all to rise for the national anthem. With a sense of pride and patriotism, our heads held high, united in spirit, let us pay homage to our great nation, Nepal. Kindly take your seat, except for our guests. May I invite our chairman, Mr. Kumar Karki, to accompany our guests, our chief guest, Mr. Mita Adhikari, our special guest, Mr. Wong Fung Feng, and our guest, Binod Blonde, accompanied by Mrs. Blonde. No, sorry, I'm so sorry. And our principal ma'am and our admin head to come up to light the lamp. The lamp, which is a symbol of divinity. Thank you. Thank you so much. Before we proceed on to more instrumentals, I would like to now hand over to Srisha Panther and Sabin Lamichani, both students of grade 10, incredible students who will be sharing the stage with me. They are your hosts for today. Let me just take a moment here with apologies to the introduction, which I said Mrs. Blown, and she definitely doesn't happen to be one. Apologies. I would like to formally introduce Mrs. Duan Su Ling to the audience. Please put your hands together for her. She is the Culture Department Secretary, Chinese Embassy in Nepal. Thank you.
Thank you, Regina, ma'am. Good afternoon to the respected parents, esteemed guests, chairman of our school, principal, teachers, admin head, and all present here today. I, Srisha Panther.
And I, Subin Lamithani.
Are thrilled to have all of you here on this joyous occasion of Parents' Day 2018.
Firstly, let us welcome on stage our school's very own orchestra coming up on stage with a medley of beautiful melodies, Pulko Akhama, Soya Thari Baza, a percussion solo that you will surely love leave you enchanted, and the lively notes of Resam Firiri.
We have the students playing violin, keyboard, percussion, and guitar. Let's warmly welcome them on stage with an immense round of applause.
Thank you.
Kalatari Baza, a song representing the cultural diversity that we bear in Nepal. This song is a reminder that we are, after all, children of Mother Nepal before a Hindu, Muslim, Madhesi, or a Pahari.
Resam Fury is a legendary composition in the history of Nepali music. It is a song depicting our Himalayan beauty. This beautiful song, a song of bliss, is popular among Nepalese and foreigners.
Check, check.
Let's give a huge round of applause to our talented musicians and performers.
Now we would like to hand over the mic to Regina, ma'am.
I would now like to take the honor of introducing once again our guests and presenting them, felicitating them, welcoming them with a token of bouquets, a token of our love. May I ask the teachers and students to move forward, please? The teachers and students, can you hear me backstage? First and foremost, a bouquet for our honorable chief guest, Mr. Mitha Adhikari, Mayor of Bodanilkanta Municipality. Please put your hands together for them. A bouquet and kado also to our respectable special guest, Mr. Wong Jun Feng. I think the place would be livelier if the clap sounded a lot better, please. Thank you so much. Our next guest, Mr. Benoit Blon, President, Phoenix Inspiration. A timeless proverb says, it takes a village to raise a child. This African proverb encapsulates the essence of a gathering, the recognition that the journey of nurturing and educating our children is a collective endeavor. In this spirit, I welcome our esteemed chief guest, Mr. Mitha Ram Adhikari, Mayor of Municipality Bodanilkanta, to kindly come up to the stage. Like threads woven into the fabric of our community, he embodies the value of wisdom, leadership, and service that uplift and inspire us all. He symbolizes excellence in his field, serving as guiding light for generations to come. And his presence here today elevates our celebration, reminding us of the importance of mentorship and guidance in shaping the future. With great anticipation, we eagerly await the words of wisdom and inspiration from Sir.
2080 salko Parents Day ko is karyakram ka sanchalika ju tesai gari hamro Imperial School ka प्रिन्सिपल ज्यू र यस कार्यक्रमका अध्यक्ष ज्यू र स्कुल सञ्चालक समिति र त्यसै गरी हाम्रो विभिन्न सर म्याम अभिभावक ज्यू र त्यसै गरी हाम्रो छिमेकी राष्ट्र चाइनाबाट चाइनिज एम्बेसीबाट पाल्नुभएका गेस्ट यहाँ उपस्थित हुनुभएका सम्पूर्ण कर्मचारी साथीहरू र सबैमा मेरो र बुढालिङ कण्ठ को तर्फबाट सबैमा मेरो न्यानो अभिवादन जुन आज हाम्रो इम्पेरियल स्कुलले यो अभिभावक दिवस एकदम भव्यताका साथ यो प्रज्ञा प्रतिष्ठानको हलभित्र मनाइरहेको छ यो विषयमा उहाँहरूलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु किन भन्दाखेरि प्यारेन्ट्स डे भने त्यो कस्तो चिज हो भन्ने विषयमा यसले के गर्ने भन्ने विषयमा जुन यहाँहरूले जुन उहाँहरूले वर्षभरि गरेका कामहरूको विषयमा यहाँहरूको साना साना विद्यार्थी भाइ बहिनीहरूले गरेको क्रियाकलापको त्यो प्रस्तुत गर्ने दिन हो त्यसले गर्दाखेरि पनि यो साह्रै एउटा गर्व लाग्ने दिन पनि हो किन भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले बुढालिङ्गकण्ठभित्र जसरी उहाँहरूले अहिले स्कुलहरू सञ्चालन गर्नुभएको छ त्यो स्कुलको विषयमा हाम्रो म यहाँहरु अभिभावकजीहरुसँग के कुरा राख्न चाहन्छु भनेर भन्दाखेरि यहाँहरुको जुन आफ्ना छोराछोरीहरुलाई यो स्कुल शिक्षाबाट कसरी राम्रो बनाउने भन्ने चाहनाको बीचमा यहाँहरुको धेरै आफ्नो उत्सुकता पनि यहाँहरुले व्यक्त गर्न चाहनुहुन्छ किन भनेर भन्दाखेरि म यहाँहरुसँग के आग्रह गर्न चाहे अभिभावकजीहरुसँग भनेर भन्दाखेरि आफ्ना बच्चाहरुको विषयमा र स्कुल परिवारहरुको बीचमा यहाँहरुले आफूले गर्नुपर्ने कर्तव्य के हो भन्ने विषयमा पनि यहाँहरुले त्यो कुराहरु सोच्नुहुन्छ भन्ने विषयमा मैले यहाँहरुसँग यो कुराहरु राखे अर्को एउटा कुरा के छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले यहाँहरुलाई थाहा छ हाम्रो जुन यो राष्ट्रले जुन यहाँबाट उत्पादित हुने विद्यार्थीहरुको बीचमा रोजगारको ठुलो समस्या छ यहाँहरुलाई थाहा छ किन भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले प्लस टू गर्ने बित्तिकै विद्यार्थीहरु विभिन्न जुन अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय जुन देशमा गएर उहाँहरुको पढ्ने चाहना हुन्छ तर यो हुनुको कारण के हो भनेर भन्दाखेरि यो देशमा शिक्षा र स्वास्थ्य यो विद्यार्थीहरुका लागि फ्री हुनुपर्छ भन्ने विषयमा हामी आवाजहरू उठाइराखेका छौँ तर आवाज उठाउँदा उठाउँदै पनि यो देशले त्यो विषयमा जुन अग्रता लिनुपर्ने हो लिन सकेको छैन र बुढानीकण्ठ नगरपालिकामा अहिले करिब महानगरपालिका बाहेक सबैभन्दा धेरै स्कुल भएको बुढानीकण्ठ नगरपालिका हो किन भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले संस्थागत विद्यालय र सामुदायिक विद्यालय गरी करिकरी हामी कहाँ 143 विद्यालयहरू बुढालिङ्कण्ठभित्र रहेका छन् त्यो विद्यालयहरूलाई कसरी अगाडि बढाउने र कसरी उच्च शिक्षा हासिल गर्नका लागि विद्यार्थीहरूलाई कसरी अवसर दिनुपर्छ भन्ने विषयमा हाम्रो बुढालिङ्कण्ठ सधैँभरि यहाँहरूको सधैँ चिन्ता बोकेर अगाडि बढेका छ हाम्रो जुन शिक्षा महाशाखाले हिजो मात्र बुढालिङ्कण्ठ बोर्डिङ स्कुलमा प्रिन्सिपलज्यूहरू सबैलाई बोलाएर एउटा कार्यक्रम राखेका थियो त्यो कार्यक्रमहरूको विषयमा सबै स्कुलहरूमा विद्यार्थीहरूको फीको जुन समस्या धेरै योभन्दा पहिलो वर्ष निकै समस्याहरू आएको थियो त्यसलाई समाधान गराउनका लागि हिजो हामीहरूले एउटा मिटिङ पनि त्यहाँ सम्पन्न गरेका छौँ त्यसै गरी म यहाँहरूसँग अर्को के हो भनेर भन्दाखेरि यो शिक्षा बिना यो देश विकासको बाटोतिर लम्किन सक्दैन यो शिक्षाले नै मानिसमा चेतना जगाउने हो र अगाडि शिक्षा बिना यो देश अगाडि बढ्दैन भन्ने विषयमा बुढालिङ्कण्ठ सधैँ अगाडि छ यहाँहरूलाई थाहा छ यो रोजगारीको अवसरमा हामीले तेस्रो वृत्ति मेला पनि बुढालिङ्कण्ठ नगरपालिकामा सञ्चालन गरेका थियौँ तर त्यो हुनुको कारण के हो भनेर गर्दा यहाँका विद्यार्थीहरूको बीचमा यहाँहरूले उत्पादन गरेका कुराहरू र यहाँहरूले बजारमा पुर्याउने कुराहरूको विषयमा र हाम्रो बुढालिङ्कण्ठले गर्नुपर्ने सहयोगको विषयमा हामी धेरै जुन लागि परेका छौँ यो 2080-81 शिक्षा उन्नयन वर्ष भनेर हामीहरूले घोषणा गरेका छौँ तर एउटा कुरा के हुन्छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि जुन यहाँहरूको बीचमा धेरै समस्याहरू छ भन्ने पनि तर के हुन्छ भन्दा चाहिँ यहाँहरूको र नगरपालिकाको बीचमा पनि बेला बेलामा सुझाव र सल्लाह आयो भने हामी बुढालिङ्कण्ठ नगरपालिकाले स्कुललाई गर्नुपर्ने संस्थागत र सामुदायिक विद्यालयहरूलाई गर्नुपर्ने स्थितिमा हामी एकदम तयार छौँ तर के हुन्छ भन्ने विषयमा त्यो बैठकहरू कतिपटक बसेर स्कुलले के गर्दैछ भन्ने विषयमा पनि त्यो हामीलाई जानकारी हुनुपर्छ भन्ने विषयमा मैले यो कुरा हाम्रो प्रिन्सिपल सरलाई पनि राखेँ र अर्को कुरा के हुन्छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि म तपाईँहरूसँग एउटा एकदम विनम्र मेरो अनुरोध के छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले देखिरहेको विषयमा यो एउटा बच्चाहरूको बिचमा यो मोबाइल पनि स्कुलले एउटा क्यालेन्डर बनाएर सञ्चालन गराउनुपर्छ भने जस्तो मलाई लागेको छ किन भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिलेको बच्चा यो साना साना विद्यार्थी भाई बहिनीहरू तपाईले देख्नु भएको छ मोबाइल बेगर बरु खाना खाना त्यो साना साना भाई बहिनीहरूले छोड्नु हुन्छ मोबाइल खेलाउन छोड्नु हुन्न त्यो विषयमा म तपाईहरूलाई के भन्न चाहन्छु भनेर भन्दाखेरि यही बुढा लिङ्कन्ठ नगरपालिका भित्र वडा नम्बर 10 मा बस्ने विद्यार्थीको त्यो मोबाइल हेर्दा हेर्दा बिचारा यो आँखाको जुन साना साना त्यो नसाहरू हुन्छ त्यो नसा नै सुकेको छ अहिले ठुलो समस्यामा छ त्यसले गर्दा पनि त्यो मैले त्यो आग्रह पनि गरे अर्को कुरो के हुन्छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि यहाँहरूको बच्चाको बीचमा अहिले जंक फूड सारै खतरा चीज हो यो यो जंक फूडमा त्यो जंक फूड बनाउँदाखेरि नै हाम्रो शरीरलाई हानिकारक जुन चीजहरू त्यहाँ प्रयोग गरेको हुन्छ त्यो गर्न दिनु हुँदैन भन्ने विषयमा पनि हामी छौं र अर्को कुरा जुन यहाँहरूको बीचमा मैले के एउटा कुरा अनुरोध गर्न चाहे भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले हाम्रा बच्चाहरू विद्यार्थी भाइबहिनीहरू यहाँहरूको पनि सबैको एकजना त प्रत्येकको घरको विदेशमा बसिरहनु भएको छ तर विदेशमा अहिले ठुलो समस्याहरू आछ यहाँहरूलाई थाहा छ विद्यार्थीहरू त्यहाँ गइसकेपछि अहिले कतिपय अस्ट्रेलियाकै कुरा गर्ने हो भने क्यानाडाको कुरा गर्ने हो भने अर्को युकेका कुरा गर्ने हो पनि समस्याहरू जटिलहरू आएका छन् त्यसले गर्दाखेरि यो बच्चाहरूलाई यही देशमा कसरी उत्पादन गर्न सकिन्छ र कसरी हामीले यो देशलाई उत्पादनसँग गाँस्न सकिन्छ भन्ने विषयमा यहाँहरूले यो कुराहरू राख्नुपर्छ म एउटा कुरा यहाँहरूसँग के अर्को पनि भन्न चाहेँ भनेर भन्दाखेरि अहिले करिब करिब एक हामी यो देश छोडेर विदेश जाँदाखेरि एउटा बच्चाको बिचमा एउटा विद्यार्थीको बिचमा 40 लाख रुपियाँ हामीले खर्च गर्छौँ तर विद्यार्थी भाइ बहिनीहरू 2 वर्षपछि उता विदेश गइसकेपछि उहाँहरूले अभिभावकसँग के भन्नुहुन्छ भनेर भन्दाखेरि अब म मेरो देश फर्किने स्थितिमा छैन तर मैले पाउने सम्पत्ति हो कति त्यो मलाई दिनुहोस् म यतै घर किनेर बस्छु भनेर भन्दाखेरि यो देश पनि आर्थिक अवस्थाबाट गुज्रिरहेको छ र हाम्रा सम्पत्तिले अन्य राष्ट्रहरूमा यो ठुलो आर्थिक उन्नति भइराखेको छ त्यसैले गर्दाखेरि मैले यहाँहरूसँग यो कुरा राखेँ र जुन अहिले इम्पेरियल स्कुलले मलाई यहाँ यो अभिभावक दिवसको दिन बोलाएर केही शब्दहरू राख्न दिनुभयो यसका लागि यो स्कुलको उत्तर प्रगतिको कामना पनि गर्न चाहन्छु र यसभित्र पढ्ने जुन विद्यार्थीहरूको पनि भोलि भविष्यको उज्जवल कामना पनि गर्न चाहन्छु र यो बुढा लिङ्कन्ठ नगरपालिकाले यी सबै यहाँ उपस्थित हुनुभएका सम्पूर्ण आम बुढा लिङ्कन्ठवासी र यो देशमा बसोबास गर्ने र विदेशमा बसोबास गर्ने सबैजना नागरिकहरूलाई यो बुढा लिङ्कन्ठ भगवान्ले रक्षा गर्नुहुन्छ भन्ने शुभकामनाका साथ मेरा भनाइहरू यहीँ टुङ्गाउँदै यहाँहरू बिचमा बिदा हुन्छु धन्यवाद नमस्कार
थ्याङ्क यू सर फर योर इनभ्यालुएबल वर्ड्स And this is also a perfect opportunity to thank you for being a part of this event and your indelible contribution towards the betterment of a society. May I once again request our chief guest, Mr. Mita Ram Adhikari, to kindly come up on the stage. And I also request Chairman Sir, Mr. Kumar Karki, Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Junita Karki, and the Admin Head, Rajiv Karka, to kindly give away the token of love. Please put your hands together and make a bit of a noise. Thank you. Students on the balcony, you could join in too. Thank you so much. Kindly take your seat. Now over to the next event, and I shall pass over to Kushal and Ansi Bisto of grade 8.
Dhanyavad Pramukh Atithi Ju Sargarvit Mantavya Kalagi. Namaskar, Ma Anshi Bisto.
Rama Kushalama.
Ekadantaya Bakratundaya.
Ki bhaneko aunty, timi ta mantra bhanna thalyo ta.
Timilai thaha chaina Kushal. Hamro Hindu dharma anusar kunai pani shubha karya garnu bhanda agadi Ganesh ji ko archana garne garinchha ni.
Ho aunty, shubha karya garnu bhanda pahile Ganesh ji ko archana wa bandana gare bhane bighna badhaharu harcha, kaam safal huncha ra sakaratmak bhavko vikas hune manyata raheko cha.
त्यसैले आजको कार्यक्रम पनि सफल रहोस् भनेर कक्षा 4 का भाइबहिनीहरू गणेश जीको वन्दना लिएर नृत्य गर्न आउँदै हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरूलाई जोरदार तालीका साथ मञ्चमा आमन्त्रण गरौँ
Shanaya Bharat
get ready to be enchanted by a graceful ballet performance by our talented students of grade 1, 2, and 3. Ballet is an artistic dance form performed to music using precise and highly formalized set steps and gestures. It originated in the 19th century, and it's a matter of pride that our young ones are presenting this dance form in front of you. Please welcome them with a huge round of applause. Performing a ballet dance.
These are the students of grade 2 performing ballet. Sorry, grade 1.
Like a diamond in the
of grade 2 performing ballet.
We have another section of grade 2 performing ballet.
Thank you.
young ones are a bundle of talent.
Most certainly. You know, the special connection between parents and children is like a happy dance. It's made of love, trust, and doing life steps together, creating a beautiful and lasting bond.
Now let's witness a heartwarming performance as we invite our parents to grace the stage with their children. In a beautiful celebration of family bonds, we welcome this captivating collaboration between parents and children. Please give our parents and children a huge round of applause as we call them on stage to perform a special ballet dance, showcasing not only their talent, but also a strong bond of love and affection between them.
Before we welcome our parents on stage, we have the students of grade 3 performing ballet. Please welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause.
Rainbow with
Now let's witness a heartwarming performance as we invite our parents to grace the stage with their children. Please give our parents and children a huge round of applause as we call them on the stage to perform special ballet dance, showcasing not only their talent but also a strong bond of love and affection between them.
Let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
All those days watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight, now I'm here suddenly.
धन्यवाद हाम्रा अभिभावकहरूलाई यहाँहरूले सुन्दर नृत्य प्रस्तुत गरेर मनोरञ्जन गराउनु भयो
सेवा सेवारो जोजोलप्पा फ्याफुल्ला
यो कुन भाषा बोलेको
हेर त आन्सी हाम्रा अभिभावकहरू कति धेरै जाति र थरका हुनुहुन्छन् त्यसैले सबैलाई आफ्नो आफ्नो भाषामा नमस्कार गरेको नि
हो नि हाम्रो देश त विभिन्न फुलहरूको बगैँचा हो नि यहाँ नेवा राई तामाङ लिम्बू आदि जतिरूपी फुलहरूले मिलेर सौन्दर्य छरेका छन्
यस्तै गरी अब राई जातिको सांस्कृतिक नाच साकेलाको पालो रहेको छ यसलाई प्रस्तुत गर्न कक्षा पाँच भेरीका भाइ बहिनीहरूलाई मञ्चमा आमन्त्रण गर्दछ
उहाँहरूलाई जोरदार तालीका साथ स्वागत गरौँ
हाम्रो देश नेपाल विभिन्न जात जातिको साझा फुलबारी हो यही साझा फुलबारीमा फुलेको एउटा फुल राई जाति पनि हो नेपालको पूर्वी पहाडी क्षेत्रमा बसोबास गर्ने राई जातिको प्रमुख नाच हो चण्डी अथवा साकेला विशेष गरेर वैशाखी पूर्णिमा उभौली र मङ्सिरे पूर्णिमा उधौली गरी यो नाच वर्षमा दुई पटक नाच्ने गरिन्छ वैशाखी पूर्णिमालाई बाली नाली लगाउने समय भनी उभौली भन्ने चलन छ भने मङ्सिरे पूर्णिमालाई त्यही लगाएको अन्न बाली थन्काउने समय भनी उभौली भन्ने चलन रही आएको पाइन्छ यो नाच नाच्न अगाडि आफ्नो जातिको धामी बिजुवाले घर देवता तीन ढुङ्गा चुलालाई पूजा गरी तथा कुनै देवी देवताको थानलाई पूजा गरेपछि मात्र यो नाचको सुरुवात गर्ने गरिन्छ यो नृत्य गर्दा सिलोमी फलामकोर र कोमी चौरीको पुच्छर बोकी सिल्ली मपा पुरुष र सिल्लीमा महिलाले नाचको प्रतिनिधित्व गर्दछन् भने पछि अरू नृत्यकारहरू ढोल झ्याम्टा बोकी सामूहिक रूपमा विभिन्न शैलीहरू गर्दै यो नाच नाच्ने गरिन्छ प्रस्तुत छ रमाइलो चण्डी साकेला नृत्य
Sai gala sa को रन को ले हौ ते रन को पोषण को ले
ढोल झ्याम्टा को रन को ले हौ ते रन को पोषण को ले
पानी र ल्यायो ए है हामीलाई ए है हामीलाई नचायो ठुलो फन्कैले
representation of our Nepali culture. Please give our students a huge round of applause.
A few announcement reminders again for the parents. We are almost halfway through the event, and anybody would like to stretch their legs, move out, need a break, the refreshments, coffees, as I've said, it's outside the building on the left-hand side at the Daveli, the arena ground. However, the events, the performances will continue. Thank you. And as far as the dispersal is concerned, again, grade 1, 2, 3 parents, your children will be on my left-hand side, again, the Daveli area, the arena ground, with their respective teachers in charge. 4, 5, 6 on the right-hand side, outside the building. 7, 8, and 9 behind this building with their respective teachers. And grade 10 volunteers, kindly report to Sanjay sir.
Thank you, Regina ma'am.
Now let's add a modern twist with a dynamic performance blending Western and K-pop influences presented by grade 7. K-pop is short for Korean popular music. It is a form of popular music originating in South Korea as a part of South Korean culture. Can we please put our hands together as we welcome grade 7 on the stage?
Maybe 상담 못해 날씨처럼 It's up in the air 내일도 너 행복할지 Who can guarantee it so
Welcome on stage the students of grade 6 to 9 to groove to a unique fusion of Nepali and English music in their freestyle performance. Can we please have a huge round of applause?
What? I don't know. मनमा विराजमान मन्दिरमा ढुङ्गा ज्यान धन आशावान निराश छन् फुलका ढुङ्गा झोपडी नसिब नहुने खोपडी चाहिँ रुन्छ दानमा रोपनी छ डोको भरि हिरा मोती मुङ्गा कानमा बुझो राखी जुठो माथि सुत्नेले के सुन्छ उठ्ने वर्षमा एकचोटि लुट्ने हर समयमा ज्योति बिचरा एक्लो मानवता देवता तेत्तिस कोटी धिकारा आफ्नो क्षमता रमिता जीवन बोकी ढोकी
Somebody to lean on. आस्तिक होइन देवी देवता छैनन् केही मानि विश्वास लाग्दैन पाप अनेक मेरा पालर छेद हेरा धर्मले कर्म ढक्दैन
to the students from grade 6 to 9. Now, passing on the mic to Regina Ma'am.
Thank you to both of you. A gentle reminder, I think there's been a misunderstanding at the initial stage of the program. I announced that students, parents, you're permitted to take your students only after the entire program is over. And I also announced that the designated spots. Please keep that in mind so as to avoid confusion. Thank you so much. Dispersal of students, again, only after the entire program. Thank you. As we embark on this journey of reflection and celebration, it is my privilege to introduce a parent, Dr. Shovana Bhattacharya, who is currently working at the Embassy of Japan in Nepal as a senior political analyst and a professional translator. Dr. Shovana Bhattacharya here, please. Please put your hands together to welcome her on stage. And before I give my space to her, I would also like to mention that her achievements are numerous. Among the many feathers in her cap, she has obtained her bachelor's and master's degree from a university in Japan. Besides, to her credit is also her PhD obtained in the University of Kanazawa, Japan, on the topic Human Social Environmental Studies. She has also authored two books, a picture book for children in Japanese, for which she was awarded the Foreign Student Best Literature Award in Japan in 2005. Please clap for her, because that is, being an international student, that's a great achievement for her. And also the second book, Kokana, A Village of Miracles, was published in 2008. Again, let's welcome her to the podium so that for her to share her challenges and her inspiring words.
Thank you. Distinguished guests, respected chairman, principal, teachers, entire IWS team, fellow parents, and my dear children, good afternoon and namaste. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity to be the representative of parents today here. And it's my privilege. And I'm Shovana Bhattacharya, mother of Den Bhattacharya of grade 5. Well, it's been 2 years since our son entered in IWS. And my husband and I are very happy to see the steady achievements and steady improvements he made in the subjects he was weak at. And also, his talents were honed day by day. So we are very happy. And best thing is, my son comes home back with a smile on his face. And that tells a lot that he likes the school and teachers. So thank you very much, teachers, for providing such a supportive and such a friendly environment to our kids. Well, to make it short, let me read what I've prepared today to say, because it will take a long time, so I want to quickly read some of my thoughts, and I hope fellow parents' feeling will also reflect in my thoughts. So let me read. Okay. Being a parent and a teacher in this rapidly changing world is getting more challenging than ever before. Continuous evolution in digital technology and rapid rollout of artificial intelligence tools have totally changed teaching methods as well as parenting style. With the help of internet search engines, children are getting any kind of information that teachers used to provide. And well, sometimes they get more information than they need. And with the creation of ChatGPT last year, things have changed even more dramatically. And I'm pretty sure that ChatGPT will take place of parents and teachers' assistants to their children soon. So time has come to seriously consider about effective roles as parents and teachers. My 10-year-old son, my 10-year-old boy sits in front of laptop hours and hours doing his assignments. And you know, I just worry about his physical health. And as we all are aware that our kids, once they are attached to the screen media, they just don't forget everything, their family, their friends, and pets, everything they just forget. And this kind of lifestyle, having, you know, less interaction with humans, will definitely lead, I worry, that definitely lead them into a kind of isolated echo chamber. And well, their IQ maybe level maybe get higher, but what about EQ? What about emotional health? I just worry about that. And I think this is the very area where our roles count. Kids will learn anywhere, anything on their own because the information is in the air. But we can support them transforming those information into knowledge. We can help them to become emotionally intelligent and teach them how to deal with an inevitable crisis in life, how to rescue themselves from peer group pressure, and how to live among humans by socializing themselves with self-awareness, self-regulation, responsibility, empathy, and effective communication skills. And I think parents alone and teachers alone cannot handle this issue. So we need to join our hands together, and we have to collectively supervise our kids in this issue. And I'm sure that IWS is well aware of all these 21st century needs. And this school has this age-appropriate international curriculum, IPC and IMYC, which is, I think, a well-rounded education system that goes beyond academics. Also, the local curriculum, which is the tool to instill patriotism in our kids. And patriotism is the most important aspect in Nepalese context today, and it should be. So I think globally, a capable brain is in need of this time, but also keeping local heart is very important. So we understand that the maintaining these two curriculums in a balanced way is very tough job for IWS, that we can understand it. And on top of that, IWS is doing lots of experiments and lots of activities for the betterment of our kids. But you know, I'm a little bit worried about this, lots of activities. I mean, I would humbly like to push an alert button for IWS. What I mean to say is, there is a saying in Japanese, sugi taru oyobazaru, which means, I think, if I'm not wrong, this idea has come from the ancient Chinese thinker Confucius, which literally means that too much is as bad as too less. So we have to maintain the balance, and we have to focus on result-oriented activities and result-oriented experiments, so that as a school, teachers will get grade 5, fifth grader next year and next year. But for as a parents, our kid will be in grade 5 for only once in his life. So we really aspire for the delivery and the result-oriented experiments. This is a humble request. And another thing, it's very important thing, I think, that having a good curriculum and interest to maintain the global height or global standard of the education, good curriculum is not enough. We have to overcome so many things like time management, setting priorities, and open and effective communication with parents is the must. So I hope in coming days, IWS will improve more in this area, tiny little basic things also. So I humbly request for that. And for our fellow parents also, let's not limit ourselves into just complaining and criticizing. Let's provide a constructive criticism and effective feedback to our school. So as I said that our children's future is uncertain, and it's like lots of challenges, and they are going to compete with AI. So it seems like their future is far away and uncharted territory to us. So but let's be positive, and let's grow together with our children, and let's grow together with IWS. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Doctor, for your time and for being an integral part of our school, contributing not only to the growth of your child, but also to the vibrant tapestry of our school community. It is with great pleasure and utmost respect I now invite our esteemed principal, Mrs. Junita Karki, to the stage to address the gathering. Mrs. Junita Karki epitomizes the spirit of leadership and dedication that defines Imperial World School. With unwavering commitment and visionary leadership, she has steered our school towards excellence, fostering an environment where students thrive academically, socially, and emotionally. Please put your hands together to welcome our principal.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Dr. Shovana, for your constructive feedback. We have definitely noted it and will certainly work on it. Thank you very much for your transparent feedback, I would say. So, respected parents, distinguished guests that we have today, our faculties and our precious students out there, a warm and heartfelt welcome to each and every one of you out here as we gather here today to celebrate our annual Parents' Day 2018. I would also like to acknowledge Honorable Mayor Mitaram Adhikari, who just left, and also our special guest here from Embassy of China and from Phoenix Inspiration. It is an honor and privilege to have you with us as we gather for this special occasion. And first and foremost, let me express my deep gratitude to all our parents out here entrusting us with education and well-being of your children. Your continued support and your collaboration with us have been instrumental in creating the environment where our students can thrive and reach their full potential. This year has been nothing short of extraordinary. Our students have not only excelled in their academics, but also have showcased their talents in various extracurricular activities, from sports to arts to community services, a lot of other extracurricular activities that they have been involved in so far. It is heartening to witness their growth and development in diverse areas, which was possible due to dedication and the guidance provided by our dedicated academic team and, of course, our ECA members who have worked day and night. The stories, the success stories that we've been witnessing daily are the reflection of the collaboration and all the support that we've been receiving from our parents and all our educators outside the school, inside the school, and of course, you, dear parents. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you to celebrate the outstanding accomplishment of our students, their progress to witness over this past year, with a special emphasis on exceptional skills developed by our students in dance, music, martial arts, and public speaking. As we celebrate the achievement of our students, let us also acknowledge the collective efforts it takes to nurture and support the future generation of today. The partnership between our parents, school, is very crucial and is shaping well-rounded individuals who are not just academically proficient, but also possess values and skills necessary to navigate an ever-changing world. Today, the stage has come alive with rhythmic movement of our dancers, which we've already witnessed here, the soul-stirring melodies created by our musicians of school, and the disciplined artistry of our martial arts that we look forward to seeing tonight. And it's truly heartening to see such richness of skills being woven within our school walls. So Imperial World School is not just merely an academic institution, which I'm sure you would all agree on that. It is a nurturing ground for talent, a space where creativity flourished, and where the potential of every student is recognized and cultivated. We believe in fostering an environment that encourages not only academic excellence, but also the cultivation of diverse range of talents. And we also thank our dear parents for being integral contributors to the Imperial World School family. So looking forward, let us continue this journey together, ensuring that our students receive the best possible education and opportunities to further enhance their skills. Together, we can inspire, empower our young learners to become not only academically proficient, but also versatile and confident in diverse fields. Thank you for your support and partnership. And I would like to request all of you to enjoy your rest of the evening. And lastly, I must admit that, the wonderful dance performance that we just witnessed from our parents' side, it's really appreciable. And I would also like to express my deep gratitude to all our parents who accepted our request to showcase their bond with their kids out here in our stage. Wonderful performance it was. Thank you very much for your participation. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, respected principal. Your commitment to education and your vision for the school is truly remarkable. Before I hand over to the students, again, a gentle reminder once again to the parents, I beg for your cooperation. You are permitted to take your children only after the entire program. And again, I shall declare the locations for the different grades, but this is only after the entire program is over. Grades 1, 2, 3 on the left-hand side where I'm pointing to the Dabeli, the arena ground, grades 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6 onto my right, outside the building, onto my right, grades 4, 5, and 6. 7, 8, 9, grades 7, 8, 9, behind this building, outside and behind this building. Grade 10, please report to Sanjay sir in the arena, the Dabeli area. Over to Srisha and Sabine.
Thank you, Regina ma'am. Such a fantastic display of talent. Now we have a spirited rendition of 500 Miles. This is a classic folk song written by an American folk singer and songwriter, Haley West, in 1961, and it holds a lot of emotions with it.
Let us put our hands together for the students of grade 3 as they present these soulful lyrics.
Thank you.
धेरै धन्यवाद हाम्रा भाइबहिनीहरुलाई
अब कक्षा 4 का भाइबहिनीहरु आनी छोइङ डोलमा द्वारा गाइएको जय होस् तिम्रो मंगल होस् बोलको सुमधुर गीत लिएर आउँदै हुनुहुन्छ
उहाँहरुलाई जोरदार तालीका साथ मञ्चमा स्वागत गरौँ
The students of grade 4, let us now take a trip down memory lane with yet another musical performance.
We have a special mashup performance by our talented senior students from grade 5 to 9. Please welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
What an unforgettable musical performance. Music can really touch the strings of our heart. We will be preparing for the upcoming demonstration of Taekwondo. Thus, while the stage is being set up, you can indulge yourselves in a short video of some glimpses of our school's activities. Thank you.
Thank you.
Up, we have a captivating rendition of Dompuma Selo. This dance is performed by the Tamang community to the rhythmic sound of Dompu. Give a round of cheers for the students of grade 8 showcasing the rich cultural heritage of Nepal. Please give them a huge round of applause.
Dompuko talai ma, hasi mara ko, boli mara ko, ek bar ko juni ma.
धन्यवाद कक्षा 8 का साथीहरुलाई नमस्कार सम्पूर्णमा म दिव्या
र म सम्राट हाम्रो कार्यक्रम निरन्तर रूपमा अगाडि बढिरहेको छ अब पनि नृत्यकै पालो रहेछ अब कक्षा 7 का बहिनीहरु नेपाली मिक्स गीतहरुमा नृत्य गर्न गइरहेको छन् उहाँहरुलाई स्वागत गरौ मञ्चमा
Singer Gani Gatancha
Singer
That was a splendid performance.
Now we have the Poyamari dance, symbolizing unity and joy. This dance is usually performed on rainy days before going fishing. This may also be performed during festivals by Dimal community of Eastern Nepal.
Let's welcome them on stage with a huge round of applause.
Dear guests and parents, I hope you're having a good time. Please bear a little more with us. Again, a reminder about the dispersal of children only after the end of the program at the designated lots. Again, I shall repeat the designated lots. Grade 1, 2, 3 on my left-hand side at the Dabeli. Grade 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6 on my right. 7, 8, and 9 behind the building. Please kindly only after the program. Thank you to the wonderful performers. May I take a little of your time and may I request the school faculty team in charge of the bouquets and the token to be kindly present here. We will take some time off to reveal our gratitude and our love to our special guests and guests today. Okay, may I request the teachers involved here? With great pleasure, I take the privilege of once again introducing Mr. Wong Fung Feng, Director of Chinese Embassy in Nepal. And may I request Chairman Sir, Principal Ma'am, to kindly move forward with him so we can present him with the token of love on behalf of the Imperial World School community. Mr. Rajiv Karkar, the admin head, to please kindly accompany him. Let us put a hand together for our honorable guest today. Thank you, sir, for gracing us with your presence.
धन्यवाद कक्षा सातका बहिनीहरूलाई थाहा छ सम्राट हाम्रो नेपालको पश्चिमी भेगमा महिलाहरूलाई नाच्न दिँदैनथ्यो पहिलाको समयमा त्यही भएर पुरुषहरूलाई महिलाको लुगाएर नचाहिन्थ्यो
यसैलाई मारुनी नृत्य भनिन्छ दिव्या
हो नि सम्राट यस्तो गीतमा मानिस र प्रकृतिको सम्बन्ध देखाइएको हुन्छ
यस्तै मारुनी नृत्य लिएर कक्षा नौका दिदीहरू आउँदै हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरूलाई जोरदार तालीका साथ स्वागत गरौँ
Thank you. काका टोपी शिरमा मेरो कम्मर रमा पेटी मन्छे हेर्दा केटा केटी कुरा गर्छौ जेठी हामी जस्तो पाउँदा अरु हिड्छन् मरी मेटी भोलि कुरा गर्छु तिम्रो माइतीलाई भेटी ए होइन भने कलिलो तामालाई सोध रामालाई
कलिलो तामालाई सोध रामालाई
हात मिठो मिसमास खाना माली गाईको घिउले भेटघाट मिठो साथी भाइको पिकनिक खाने न्युले छोरा बर्से घुमेरैमा मै पनि झिल्के हुँदो अहिले पो बुढो भएर
बाल्यकालदेखि तिमीले यो शिव धनुषको पूजा गरेकी छौ आज त्यही पूजाको पूर्ण आहुतिको घडी आएको छ
तिम्रा पिताले तिम्रो विवाहको लागि यस्तो पराक्रमको शर्त राख्नु भएको छ जसलाई पूरा गर्न एक साधारण पुरुषको लागि सम्भव छैन धनुषलाई उठाएर भाँच्नु कति नै धनुषलाई उठाएर भाँच्नु कति नै कठिन छ र कति कठिन छ भनेर तब थाहा हुन्छ जब बाण र धनुष उठाइन्छ गुरुजन र देश देशबाट पाल्नुभएका राजा र राजकुमारहरूलाई स्वागत गर्दछु मेरो निमन्त्रणाको मान राख्नु भएर हजुरहरू सबैजना मिथिला आउनु भएकोमा समस्त जनमा मेरो अभिनन्दन छ
महाराज अब राजकुमारी सीतालाई यस सभामा डाक्नु पर्यो
सूचना 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 राजकुमारी सीता स्वयम्वरको एउटै मात्र प्रहर छ जो सुरवीरले यो शिवधनुषलाई उठाएर वार चलाउनुहुन्छ सोही राजकुमारसँग राजकुमारी सीताको स्वयम्वर हुनेछ पुत्री वरमाला लगाइदेऊ।
Act. Let's take a moment to showcase some highlights from the various activities and achievements of our school community. At Imperial World School, we students get a lot of opportunities to express our talents and partake in different activities. We have a short video to showcase that.
As we reach the end of our annual Parents' Day 2018, we are extremely grateful for the opportunity provided.
It was an honor hosting this program. Thank you to the audience. This is me, Shrisha.
And this is me, Subin.
Signing off. Please enjoy the glimpses. Thank you.
That have participated, parents, I would like to extend a very, very big thank you to you all for being here with us, patiently watching and enjoying the performance of your students. We have come to the end of our annual Parents' Day celebration of the Imperial World School. And my heart overflows with gratitude and admiration for the incredible support and participation we have witnessed today. A very special thank you to all our guests and our chairman, principal, sir, principal ma'am, and Rajiv sir, the admin head, for your presence, your encouragement, and the guidance that we've received throughout during our work tenure at Imperial. To our parents and guardians who have joined us today, thank you for your unwavering support and active involvement in your children's education. And finally, my gratitude to the hardworking faculties, staff, volunteers who have worked tirelessly behind the scenes to ensure the success of today's event. Last but not the least, a big thank you to our talented students for sharing your talents, achievements, infectious enthusiasm with us today. You are the heartbeat of our school community, and we are immensely proud of all that you have accomplished. As we conclude this joyous day, let us carry forward the spirit of collaboration, gratitude, and unity that define our school community, and together we will continue to inspire, educate, and empower the next generation of leaders. Thank you so much to all parents once again, and see you again. And continue to support us And one last and final reminder again of the students. I still see some parents, so I shall repeat it. Grades 1, 2, and 3 on my left-hand side. 3, 4, 5, or 4, 5, 6 on my right, and 7, 8, 9 behind the building. Grade 10 volunteers, report to Sanjay sir at the belly. Thank you so much once again.